In this video, I'm making a whole wheat oregano bread. I have already prepared the right amount of ingredients. I put salt, sugar, and baking powder into the bowl with the whole wheat spelt flour. I add a handful dried oregano. I add water and sunflower oil into the bowl. I mix everything together with a spoon till it can be handled by hand. I take the dough out of the bowl on the wood surface. I have spread flour on the table to make the table less sticky for the dough. I fold the dough several times to get all ingredients evenly distributed. I'm using a rolling pin made from wood, but you can use a clean bottle too. I divide the dough into two pieces. I place the dough on the stainless steel plate with the parchment paper. I steam it for 15 minutes over boiling water in a pot. I have let it cool down, so I can touch it without burning myself. Because of the parchment paper, it does not stick at the bottom. The whole wheat oregano bread is done. I cut a piece out with fork and knife. Guten Appetit! Thank you for watching and liking my video.